Dawn Derow.
I've heard it said that the thrill of romance can be like a heavenly dream. Imagine that you're hearing these words for the first time, back when they were written in 1941. The lover man was perhaps a soldier, far from his home in a country at war. And the singer, well, perhaps she was a lonely newlywed, married just days before he was sent overseas. Or maybe she's a Rosie the Riveter, getting ready to start her new job in the war factories. Or saloon singer. Whomever she was, she only had the occasional letter and her dreams to fill the waiting.
Get out of our rut, dear.
Todd, you see, and we love all things nautical. Why 1941? Well, that's the year the song My Ship was written. And to my surprise, a boatload of other great songs. So sit back, relax, and enjoy your cruise. Let me introduce you to my crew. On the port side of the ship, my first mate on bass, Tom Hubbard. Chief Navigator, on drums, Daniel Glass. Now that we have my aft covered, at the bow of the ship, steering us into port, our musical director, Staff Captain, Ian Herman on the keys. Was 25 cents, and gas to get you to the movie theater was 12 cents a gallon. Now, even though they had just jacked the price up for cocktails to 75 cents, that meant that in 1941, a two-drink minimum was $1.50. Evening, stepping into this costume, it was kind of like stepping into a time machine. Put my dress on, got my crinoline skirt. I wanted to make sure the seam on my stockings was straight. These gloves were handed down to me by my grandmother, and that little purse over there was my great aunt's. And even as I step into these songs, this next song I used to think of as just a beautiful love song until I realized it was from 1941, and then that was a game changer. I started to think about the state of communication back then. Think about it. If I didn't have Facebook, I didn't have an email, certainly didn't have a cell phone. A letter wasn't fast enough, and a telegram wasn't fast enough. What would be the fastest way to get my message to you? Is there a meadow in the mist? I'm gonna do some 1941 name dropping. Billie Holiday, Judy Garland, Carmen Miranda, Helen O'Connell, and these next three ladies need no last name. Patty, Maxine, and Laverne. He was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a tough man at his craft, but then his number came up and he was gone in the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me till I come marching home. Now those two songs were made famous by the Andrew Sisters. They ranked number one and number four in the top 100 Billboard chart of 1941. But we got something even better for you. Here's number 65. Ian, hit it. My ship has sails that are made of silk. The decks are trimmed with gold and of gem and spice. There's a paradise in the my ship so low with a million pearls and rubies fill each bin. The sun sets high in a sapphire sky when my ship till it appears one 70s, so I thought about what it must have been like to be a child back in 1941. Disney was offering its own brand of escapism for children. I saw a peanut stand, heard a rubber band. I seen a needle that winks its eye. Does anyone know the slogan that what was it like to be a housewife and a mother in 1941? Well, as the housewife puts her kids off to bed after they watch Dumbo, she had the luxury of enjoying some of the fine inventions of that year. The garbage disposal, Teflon, and one of my favorite recipes. You grab a highball glass, some ice, vodka, ginger beer, and a lime. And you get a Moscow Mule. Or as I like to call it, a Mike Flynn. So refreshing. I hope the kids don't wake up. I gotta be careful what I say. Loose lips, sink ships. You never know who's listening on these open lines. Chattanooga Choo Choo. Track 29. Boy, you can give me a shine. I can't afford to board the Chattanooga Choo Choo. I've got my fare. Just a try. Certain party at the